RC motor treatment. Clean the upper cylinders, get rid of carbon, things of this nature. This truck sat for a number of years. Had some stale gas in it, created some issues. Just put new plugs in it, cleaned the throttle body. As you notice, I got a piece of wood stuffed in it to rev it up just a little bit over there. The air cleaner's unhooked, but we're not driving it. That's all right. We'll open this up. Got it ready. Then we're going to take the line off the brake booster here. This is already off to make it easier. Slightly stuck, yours may be too. Do not break your plastic check valve. Take your time, work with a screwdriver, it will come off. Consider that a problem.
Lord, look what he's done to my truck. He'll be alright. I can't see for the smoke.
Smoke will clear up, let the engine run, let it run at idle until the smoke clears up pretty much, but you're supposed to shut it off in the middle and let it set, which would be right now, and then you'll crank it back up, and when the smoke quits, you're safe to drive.
All right. Bye-bye.